Well, socialism, as we look at it, is a political system in which the socio-economic value of a particular country is directly controlled by the community, or in some countries by the state and some political parties.